Oh man, I love the funk. This is of course more Roundabout. Okay, that's a great place to get stuck here again.
Alright.
So, you know what's up. It's Roundabout. Let's have some more Roundabout. This must be the loading screen of Roundabout. So I say Roundabout one more time. Roundabout. Okay, what are we doing? Let's get those fucking boxes out. Okay, let's not, that's not the right place. Fine, let's get a mission then. 58% complete, okay. I don't know what.
Hi, driver? I'm sorry, my car is stuck at the stupid mechanics and my kid is late for school. Can you give her a ride there? Thanks.
Didn't I do this one? Why did it say 58% complete? What the fuck is that?
Communicating silently was Giorgio's bread and butter. With just a quick look at the stare on that adorable munchkin, Giorgio knew they needed to make a detour.
He's in the chair, let's go pick him up.
Correction. Oh! Where am I going? Oh, I wasn't even supposed to go here. Well, that explains it. Supposed to go down here. Which I would know if I remembered what I did last time. But
okay. Yay!
Alas, all good things must come to an end. Giorgio needed to get these pint-sized pals to school.
Let's just do this one again.
Let's take the bike truck to school.
Okay, let's do that.
Oh,
hello.
Please.
The kid on the right isn't even trying.
Oh, fine.
Okay, so where? Can I do this? Okay. Great, can I not? Okay, which one's which? Where am I supposed to go now? Am I supposed to go to the blue star or the yellow star? Maybe I'll go to the pulsating yellow star. Wow! Well, we didn't get far, did we? Okay, I can't go through here, so I'm like this. Okay, that's disco Sylvain's disco supplies for disco dudes. That sounds like a business I would love to support. Thank you. So, go through here. And, okay, this is a new one. Pick up Ranger.
Oh my goodness, you've come at just the right time. Shh. Look, it's an incredibly rare straight lurping hover eagle. Nobody's seen it in 50 years. Quick, we need to tag it before something bad happens. Follow that eagle!
Okay. It's an incredible chase mission.
My god, look at that majesty. What a noble creature.
Fix the car while we're at it. Oh! Are we turning the right way now?
Oh no! What are they doing here? It's the Roundabout Endangered Bird Hunting Committee. We've got to stop them.
Endangered bird
hunting. I'm so sorry! It's the only way to protect our environment!
Eliminate them. kill people or they're set on session. Just keep killing people and then...
Okay, I think that does it. Wow, look at that beautiful bird. Wow.
Wow.
Thank you, Giorgio. The Parks Department and nature thanks you.
I wonder what happens if I go in the water. Oh, what do you know? I explode. Okay, so here's the customized one. Let's get those fucking boxes out. Okay, I can't afford anything else. I will just have no hat. Okay.
Hey, I'm walking here.
This yeah, is we're walking time here. To sleep. Yeah, actually, no, let's go. Okay. Yeah, thank you.
Hello there, driver. Please to take me to the soccer, Chris. Yes, yes, you've got it. Let us going, Georgie.
Oh, sweet. Those chili buggers to the rest of the world. Hello to all my Swedish friends, by the way. You are well represented in this game and in my videos. Should be happy about that.
Georgie, this is not right. Take me to soccer, Chris.
I heard that that was my phone.
Hey, hey, this is still not right. Are you playing a joke on me, Georgie? Soccer, Chris, home ball.
Find something, drive somewhere, Andy.
Yeah, the soccer, Chris. Thanks to you, Georgie!
Okay. Sweetest toast.
Would you want some dogs?
Oh, I can't get that one.
Hey! I'm glad you could pick me up. Could you give me a ride to the bus depot? Oh, Giorgio. I know. It's hard for me to go home too. But we can have this one last ride together. At least for now. Let's go, Giorgio.
That's some quality acting from Giorgio over there. Okay, where do I... Oh. You get the fuck out of my way with the red piece of shit. Where am I going? This way?
Remember that time we were in the park and that duck? Good times, Giorgio.
It's actually really good for the camera. It is okay. I'm not even being sarcastic. That actually was pretty useful. Those kinds of situations. Oh, hello.
You should come visit for a weekend. I hear they even have a new revolving guy, just like you. Well, he's French-Canadian, but hey, you can't have everything, right?
He's French-Canadian.
Yeah, just here at the depot.
Landing.
You know, you could come with me and move to the city. I mean, I'm sure you'd do swell in the big city, and I'd... Well... kind of selfish, but I'd really just like to have you all to myself all the time. If you ever change your mind, give me a call. I'll be waiting.
at least for a while.
Oh, where did it go? Damn. I would have gone to the city. Did I go through that? Apparently not. Okay. Did I go through that?
Kid, you're a sight for sore eyes. Does this mean what I think it means?
Yep.
Fantastic! Well, kid, I think it's time we moved on to some bigger fish. Let me show you the way into the city.
Oh, we are going to the city. That's nice. Okay.
You're gonna love the city, kid. Fast streets, fat businessman wallets. I'm telling you, it's easy street.
Oh, man. Are we on fire? I think we are a little bit on fire. That's not good. I don't think one's revolving limousine.
Oh, yeah. The highway construction. Kid, it's time to break some rules. Ready to take your driving to another level?
Oh. Hello. Oh. Wow. Jump to construction.
Nice work. Now, this last step is all up to you. Just drive through that tunnel to Roundabout City. Once you get through, come meet up with me. We'll take on this town together.
Ding, ding, ding. Hello. Moving to the city. I just think that I can seek jump. Aha, okay, so we can actually get those two.
Right in the middle of tax season.
Okay, well, let's
I knew you'd come around, kid. Look, I've got the perfect plan. Just take me to Chinatown, and I'll take care of the rest.
Oh, look, the background is different.
Just follow the arrow, Giorgio. Man, this kid somehow.
Okay. See, it's getting a little bit trickier.
Just up here in the alley, kid.
Oh.
Nice one. You and me, kid, we're gonna go far. Stick with me, and this city will be yours inside of a week. Leo! Just the man I need. I got a job that only your hands are good for.
Hi, quick. Let's get going. I've gotta get to City Hall. It's a matter of life and death. Go! Well, maybe not death, but... And now that you mention it, not really life.
Well, that went great.
But City Hall, that's 100% life. Let's do this.
What did you do? Exactly. What was the crime? What did you
do? Thanks so much. We did good today. We did a real good thing.
What did did we do?
Hello again, my revolving fellow.
I love this gun.
I'm late for my inspection of the Maximilian Tower's construction site. Chop chop.
This guy's the best. Oh! Well, that was the interesting thing to happen.
Yes, this is coming along splendidly. I can't even see what that blasted mayor disliked. To the alley, James.
What was that?
Ah, Mr. Mayor, thank you for your discretion. This whole construction fatalities matter. I'm sure this fine suitcase will set things straight. Onwards, Jeeves. It's time for a well-earned vacation on my yacht. West Roundabout is so gaudy. I barely can stand passing through.
Hello.
Thank you kindly, Jeeves. I'll just wait here for my yacht. Tally-ho, pip-pip, cha-cha, and all that.
Okay, that didn't go too well. Try it again.
Hey, I'm on.
Oh, hello. There we go.
Hey, you! Oh, I'm so happy you made it out to the city.
As am I, Giorgio. Bonjour, Elizabeth.
Ugh, is this that Ronaldo guy that you were telling me about? Wait, how does he even hear what I'm saying?
None of that's important right now, young mademoiselle. What is important is that your revolving amour is trespassing on Ronaldo country.
Hey, Giorgio invented revolving. You think stealing it is gonna achieve anything? You'll never be as good as Giorgio.
Ho ho! I'm already the best, and I'll prove it. Just try and beat me to Upper Roundabout. This shall be uproarious.
You've got this, baby. Teach this Eiffel Turkey a lesson.
Eiffel Turkey. Okay. Yes, sir. Gonna be moving.
While the pedestrian right-of-way laws may be lax around them, destroying someone's car is tantamount to treason.
Okay. I'm a little unsure of what I can
do. Don't get us killed over this!
You are wasting your time here, Giorgio. Go back to the baby merry-go-rounds of the suburbs and leave us grown adults alone. Ronaldo, over and out.
It's okay. We made it here alive. Just hang in there, okay? Don't do anything rash. We got this, okay? Look at me. We got this.
Okay, let's take that one.
This is the third time this week!
Hey mate, thanks for the ride. I got a Bonza soccer game going up north. Yeah, mate. Up north? Take me for a ride up to the park?
World Cup 1974, okay.
Cheers, mate. I was gonna chuck a sickie, but you know, I figure whatever. May as well play around.
Okay. Oh, fuck. That was tight.
Yeah, just chuck the ball in one of those goals over there. Cheers, mate.
Oh no. Oh. No, how do I score? Right.
Sweet as. Okay, mate, get me back to my place up the hill. I've got an Esky full of VB with my name on it.
Up the hill. Okay, we can do that. Do we have a chunk of fucking... Oh! So close, so close.
Mate, you are a dead set legend. Cheers.
See ya, let's just go over there. Go now. Interesting. Okay, these are challenges. I don't care about challenges. I want to do the. I just want to do the actual mission.
No, 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 no!
This is. I'm not going to be playing this to like 100% completion. It's just a. It's challenging enough as it is. I don't need to do anything like. I don't need to do any extra stuff to make this more challenging. There we go.
Hey, you! Did you tell Mickey that we were gonna be driving up here? Yeah, I thought so. He's been calling me all day trying to figure out where you are. Come on, let's head back down to the city and find out what's up. I'll come with you. There's a back way you can take through the hills. I'll show you where to go.
Oh, okay. Actually, no, let's move all this way. Okay. Not have been the right way to go. As long as I can't even see anything.
Not true. Not so. What's Mickey so excited about anyway? Babe?
Okay.
He's not getting you to do anything stupid, right? I know Ronaldo beat you, but you don't need to stoop to his level.
Okay.
Yeah! Oh, this was awesome! Next time drive like that and you'll absolutely destroy Ronaldo. You're just ace, babe! Later, Gator.
Oh hey, that's an ad for me. Nice. No, let's take that. Oh. Okay,
kid. My buddy Leo has just the thing to give you the edge on this Ronaldo creep. Look, kid. Trust me on this. It's in a container at the docks. I promised you you'd go far with me, and with this, nothing can stop you. It's primo stuff, real chauffeur material. Over there, kid, crash through those gates.
I crashed all right. Wait, what? Oh, that opens up there. Okay, interesting.
I can't can't find this crate anywhere. Try the other side of the docks.
Go away! Okay, did we make it to the checkpoint? We did. Okay, cool.
Finally, pull up near this crane. Good. Leo better be right about this. Okay, kid, get us out of here. I got work to do.
Watch the road, maniac.
Not like that, no. Can I jump over him? I could. Turns out I could. I did.
Okay, buddy. Give me a few to figure out what to do with this magic dust. Once we get it in the system, you'll be unstoppable.
Magic dust, eh? Okay. Ranked 1215.
Hey, Cheese Weasel. I've got to get down at the memorial.
Oh, it's Disco Sylvade.
The memorial? It's so happening, they haven't even built it yet. Go south. Just take the boat to the back entrance. My girl China's meeting me there.
The hell? Oh, that one would do. Kind of hard to actually see where we're going here. Okay, this one's stationary, I think. Wait for the left one to come back. There we go. Okay, jump on that one and then we jump.
Man, China is supposed to meet me here. Let's try the statue.
Well, that's not how you do that.
She's not here. I can't believe that China don't care about Disco Sylvain. This is bogus. Take me back to the mainland, homie.
Okay, so the question is, why are we doing this so difficultly? Jump over the
pitch. Hard day, but you can clearly dig it. You're my new wingman. Giorgio and Disco Sylvain are gonna go far.
Disco Sylvain, okay.
Dude, the mechanic guy sent me. Mike? Oh, Michael? Guy. Mickey? Yeah, he wants to meet you at the top of the parking garage. Yeah, dude. Sweet. Parking garage. Mick said something about meeting him at the top.
Oh, we didn't make it to the checkpoint. Shit. Okay.
Dude, have you ever wondered what life would be like
counterclockwise. Whoa, right?
Oh, I was supposed to go down here first.
Something right in the middle of tax season, why I oughta.
Okay, let's upgrade unlock. Let's find.
Yeah, you check
okay,
out.
Okay, close enough.
Definitely not a narc. Alright, man, I got your pills. Take two of these, and you'll feel like a psychedelic unicorn blasting off into space, but wearing a limo suit. Yeah, think about that, man. Enjoy.
I'd read it. Okay. What was... Oh, I can... Ah, I get it. I can now just change direction at will. That's nice. That is actually really useful. Okay, what's going
Hello, happen? Giorgio! I'm your pal Jeffrey! Make no bones about it, I'm excited to see you!
Oh, wow, it's a drug.
I'm already drug running scene. Behind in the roundabout triathlon. Quick, get me to the front of the pack!
Okay.
Just because I have no lungs doesn't mean I'm waterproof. Go get a water upgrade.
Okay, this interesting. Wait, also, wait, I did it. Oh, okay. Complete the swim leg. So we're gonna. Oh shit, we're. We're turning the wrong way, actually, for this. Unless we go to the beach, okay.
Why should I'm glad you're driving me? I don't have the bones for swimming. What? I can't make the same joke twice? Tough crowd.
I'm ready to, like, blow this. This is fairly annoying. I can't see shit. Hitting. Am I supposed to just like... Is this what I'm supposed to be doing now? Okay, no. Okay. Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Oh my. My jangly legs are still so many places behind. Time to murder all runners.
Okay.
Excuse me, but please do run everyone over.
Okay. Five people to kill.
This is only a minor inconvenience.
Johnny Duck's actually digging this set of drugs in here. While I'm trying to
Sounds will do! After all, Giorgio, the joy of competing is the real reward. Take me to the finish!
Okay.
Yes, Giorgio, you did it! You're the best! Giorgio is number one! USA! USA! Wait, where am I going? Oh boy.
Okay, we're back. Can I, get that back, thank you.
Wow, kid! That stunt you pulled at the triathlon is all over the news. I've got one last thing for you before you take him on again. We can't beat him on the road, but I have something better than roads. Head to the plaza. Now, climb up that art thing. Statue? Whatever. Finally, modern art has a use.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, you know what this game really needed? Platforming.
Here's the trick. Boost and jump onto that other building.
Boost.
Ah! That's it, kid. With buildings, who even needs roads anymore? Listen closely. Take no prisoners on this punk. Whatever you have to do, do it. Just focus off the road and use that twist of yours to get the upper hand. You got this, champ. Finish him.
Okay. How are we supposed to go there?
Giorgio, can we go somewhere private to chat? I know a place. Just follow my directions.
This place is super secure. Just cut through the woods up here.
Yeah, we got the good animals in this game.
Hey, so I saw you in the paper. You looked super strung out, like you've been taking some serious,
You could cut the silence with a knife.
Giorgio, just pull over here.
No, no, no can do.
Look, you mean a lot to me, but I can't stop worrying that the next time I see you, you'll be in a very flat coffin. I just can't take that kind of stress every time you drive. Beat Ronaldo, but beat him safely.
Don't stoop to his level. Come home to me alive, okay?
Okay, I wonder if that's enough roundabout for now. Okay, I need to check out if I can actually make it there. Yeah, that might just be enough roundabout for now, so... So, that was part two. I gotta say, right now I'm feeling a little less enthusiastic about continuing. It's getting a little less fun with the difficulty curve, but I don't know, I'm not making any promises. I might make another video, I might not. We'll see. In any case, I hope you all have a fantastic day.